take the most powerful nations on Earth to create the next